What's up, guys? It's George. Got another unboxing of a new pair of shoes I got. This time it's not Wade's, but it's actually the Under Armour Curry 6 shoes. I ordered these shoes on the Under Armour website. These are actually the Fox Theaters. Unfortunately, I just opened the top of the box and I realized I didn't get the special box. It's supposed to come in a Fox Theater box, I believe. But hey, this always happens to me, man. But just as a quick view of the shoe and opening. I had pre-opened the box, and I already kind of knew what these shoes look like because they are on other videos, wear testers and whatnot. But this is my first time seeing them on hand, and man, these are dope. Just a quick look here, and I do got the flashlight on it so you can see them better because my room is kind of dark. But yo, super nice. This is just a quick video just to show you guys how they look, and man, they're dope. Now there's something that I've been realizing after I ordered the shoe. There have been a couple of reviewers, and not including wear testers, but some other people have, not only reviewers, people have been complaining about the bottom actually screwing up. I could see why, man. But that's mostly if you're gonna use these shoes for playing basketball, which I'm not. I don't play ball no more, so these are gonna be strictly for casual wearing. So that being said, I don't think I have to worry about that problem, because I assume that problem happens when you play a lot on concrete. Yeah, these are sick. So a quick look, quick box opening, or pre-opening, of the Curry 6 Fox Theaters. Pretty dope shoe, y'all. Y'all have a great day.